Alzheimer's dementia is slowly progressive, but there are other dementias which are either growing in a stepladder pattern or are rapidly progressive. So depending on how you would view the disabilities that come with dementia, the worst types can be ones that are either growing very rapidly, such as Lewy body dementias or frontotemporal dementias, or ones that are unpredictable, such as vascular dementias. Now, Alzheimer's dementia is more slowly growing and slowly progressive, which is therefore, you could say it's more predictable, at least in part of its course. Vascular dementias, on the other hand, depend on a lot of factors which can be controlled, such as a good control of all the heart risk factors, such as diabetes or hypertension, and lipid levels could affect the course of vascular dementia. We understand very little about frontotemporal and Lewy body dementias, and they are known generally to be more rapidly progressive.